A meteor hits Russia, Urals, 15th February 2013. Yeah, this is Ray with G-Works. A meteor or asteroid hits Russia. This is Ray with G-Works, title chapter 2, verse 14. Zillions of good works, they get to doing what is good. G-Works is a business that represents dirt for gold, reach eternal life through Christ, and keep the cross moving. This meteor hits Russia. Prophecy. I'm looking at the introductions of the Bible. My introductions and opinion within the Bible. Prophecy and premonitions and forewarnings. Feeling and confident and certain that an event of disasters and omens, a sign of things within the world, is soon to occur. Is soon to occur within the near future. A sign of things to come within the world. Within the world will occur in the near future. A sign of things to come, and I believe that this is one of the signs that will come to the world. An asteroid or a meteor hitting the world, or God has given humans a forewarning of his judgment to come to the world. Also, in a gradations of unlimited, horrifying, unpleasant sights within the world is soon to come about. A gradations of unlimited, horrifying, unpleasant sights within the world is soon to come about. I believe that those horrifying sights, this is another clue or a sign that God is saying that this is a horrifying, unpleasant sight that will come to the world. And let's look at this. Let's look at this YouTube video concerning a meteor or an asteroid hits Russia, 15th February 2013. So yeah, this is Ray with G-Works. Titus chapter 2, verse 14. Zealous of good works, eager to do what is good. I'm in a library. Couldn't really play the audio part because I'm in a library, but this is my opinion on another introductions within the book of Revelations. My opinion, my viewpoints on the clues within the book of Revelations, the introductions, one book of prophecy and predictions and foretellings and visions and declarations made in advance, which is Revelations. Revelations is a book with clues and announcements and manifestations and apocalypse and Armageddon and mass destruction within the world is soon to come. And the ending of the world is soon to come. And destruction of civilization within the world is soon to come. And the final battleground within the world is soon to come. And the showdown between good and evil within the world is soon to come. And the world ending and self-destruction is soon to come. And total annihilation and utter destruction within the world is soon to come. And the world ending in disaster and calamity is soon to come. And entirely assassinating and slaughter within the world is soon to come. And combinations of torment and ruination within the world is soon to come. And utmost case of misery and termination within the world is soon to come. Everything in the world ending in ruin and burden and woe is soon to come. And the downfall of evil people within the world is soon to come. And the wiping out of wicked human beings within the world is soon to come. So I believe the wiping out of wicked human beings within the world is soon to come. And disaster within this world is soon to come. Within that book of Revelations, God will send certain signs like He's given human beings a clue or a sign through an asteroid or a meteor that the world will eventually come to nothing or it will come to ruin. Let's look at some more YouTube sites at this meteor that hits Russia. Let's look at this YouTube site and let's just get more clues. See, it shattered windows. The meteor or the asteroid shattered windows. See, I guess this meteor shattered this, see this office part right here is going to come in and shatter this office part. So yeah, this is Ray with yeahraywithgoodworks, Titus chapter 2, verse 14, zealous of good works, saying keep the cross moving.